The final step before we start cleaning is to make sure that all of the sensors are wiped down and there's no fingerprints or dust in the way that could be interpreted by the robot as an obstacle that's not actually there. We have a number of sensors on the unit. There's a total of 9 on the front and sides. I'm gonna wipe them all down. And then we'll turn the machine around to get the 3 sensors that are on the back.